Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If your iPhone 12 is running hot and overheating, you're in the right place. Today I'll walk you through some steps to troubleshoot and fix this issue. Let's get started. Sometimes overheating can be caused by software bugs. Make sure your iPhone 12 is running the latest version of iOS. Go to Settings. Go to General. And on software update, if there's an update available, tap download and install. Keeping your software up to date can resolve performance issues and bugs. Having too many apps running in the background can cause your iPhone to overheat. To close apps, swipe up from the bottom of the screen and hold in the middle to access the app switcher. Swipe up on the apps you want to close. Make sure to close apps that you're not actively using, especially if they're resource intensive. Now, excessive battery uses by certain apps can also cause overheating. To check which apps are using the most battery, go to Settings and go to Battery. Now, look for apps with unusually high battery usage. If you find any, consider updating them or uninstalling them if they're not essential. Your iPhone 12 is designed to operate within a certain temperature range. Avoid exposing your device to direct sunlight or leaving it in a hot car. If your iPhone gets too hot, try to move it to a cooler environment. And that's it for today's tutorial. I hope these steps help you resolve the overheating issue on your iPhone 12.